Today, we played BANDIDA, a cool little sequel to the game called BANDIDO, where we are trying to stop BANDIDA from escaping from jail by closing off all these tunnels on the table. The game becomes enormous despite being in a tiny box. And the last thing BANDIDA adds to the game is going to be item cards and alarm cards. The first of those is going to be the water bottle. When you play that, nobody is allowed to communicate at all around the table until your turn comes back around.
Mm.